My name's AJ Reynolds. Today we go back to my time here at Mainland. Spent 4 great years here, whether it was working in the television studio here or swimming. I found my passion. Let's go in the studio and see some of the things I've done here over the years.
This is the room where my media dreams came into reality. The Mainland Regional High School Television Studio. As a junior in high school, I developed the skills to comfortably learn how to edit forms of multimedia.
AJ was a junior right around spring break time. I noticed that was a big turning point in his editing skills.
Very good editor. During the course of 3 years, I've watched you struggle somewhat in the beginning to now being almost an expert editor. The real changing point was you enjoyed what you were doing. When all of a sudden you realized you mastered it and you liked what you were doing, then you took it to a whole other level.
Everything was pulling together and he could really put together a great edit in a short amount of time.
This is the place where I was able to get my first real hands-on experience in the production field.
So every morning you get to school, and there he is on the morning announcements.
Able to anchor our morning news show, AM Mainland.
Good morning, Mainland. I'm AJ Reynolds, and today's a day. Please congratulate the following students of the month for April. Mainland Girls Lacrosse has a big week with Olmos today, Ocean City tomorrow at home. Come out and cheer the girls on. Go stand.
Here is our radio room, located in the heart of Linwood, New Jersey. Over the last 2 years, I have DJed music and have expressed daily news and the weather to our local listeners.
Last night, the Chicago Cubs made history. They ended their World Series drought at 108 years. Donald Trump was officially inaugurated into office. Now for the 101.7 FM 36-hour forecast. Today, sunny with a high of 60 degrees. Back to the music.
Switching directions here, now talking about the journey AJ Reynolds played from sophomore year as a novice swimmer on the Mainland Regional Boys Swim Team to 2-time state champion by the end of senior year.
Lane 7, Ben Lindsay K. Reynolds.
As a sophomore, I started swimming competitively for the first time in my life. I swam for the Mainland Regional Boys Varsity Swim Team under head coach Mr. Brian Booth.
Sophomore year, new swimmer comes to the team named AJ Reynolds. Not very sure about himself as a swimmer. Decides this is something he might want to try. Makes it the first couple weeks, we get to time trials. Decides time trials, this may not be for him. We decided that it would be in his best interest to stay on the team.
Watching him grow from being a brand new swimmer joining the team sophomore year to now, from his junior to senior year, back-to-back state champion. It's really anything you can ask for in a swimmer. He was always the first one in, and he was the last one out. He was dedicated every day. He definitely played a big role in the mental aspect behind these 2 state championships that we've had.
He was one of those kids that was the first one in the water and the last one out each day. He was an inspiration to many kids. He ended up not only being one of our better swimmers, he was a first team Cape Atlantic League All-Star for his efforts and everything that he's done.
Most importantly though, I learned how to be a part of the team. I learned to be committed. I learned valuable time management skills. And I learned how to become a better leader.
As far as what you're doing with your school career, congratulations in getting accepted to Temple. You're going to a great school with a great program for what you're looking to do.
I'm very excited to start a new life up in Philadelphia. Start the second part of my life studying media studies and production at the School of Media Communication at Temple University in Philadelphia.
From the time I stepped foot on campus, plan to get involved, help produce the Temple Update, the Al Sports Update, and Temple's radio shows. I'm excited to learn more about the media field and become a part of the Temple Update team at the School of Media Communication at Temple University.
I look forward to seeing what you can do in the future. You have so much potential. You put your mind to it.
Wherever he goes in the future, he's going to do a great job, and I think he's going to do a lot of good things in his life.
Options are endless in the city. He can end up meeting with some big producing companies.
Sports broadcasting is what I probably see him doing.
I can probably see him working for a news organization, sports organization, just any type of media coverage.
We'll see you in the papers as a reporter or on TV as a commentator. and you'll get a great large following.
Sky's the limit. Who knows what you will encounter in the future and how you take those steps. But I think you could accomplish whatever you want.
Would not put anything past him doing whatever he wants to do in his future, because I know he'll be successful at it.
That being said, my message to all people is go out there and find what you're passionate about. Go find your passion. That's all for today. I'm AJ Reynolds from Mainland Regional High School, signing off.